Diesel power is here.
Almost 7 feet of Detroit steel.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. Introducing first, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 317 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
And Diesel looks set to run over tonight's competition very quickly. Jackknife powerbomb can end a match in seconds. Ready to run over the competition.
No doubt about it. Big Daddy Cool is going to show them all how it's done tonight.
Now here comes one of the greatest of all time, the Heartbreak Kid.
And from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
The showstopper, the icon, the main event, HBK has arrived.
Shawn Michaels' career skyrocketed after throwing his tag team partner through a barbershop window.
The best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be.
And representing the Hart Foundation from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Despite his innovative streak, the Hitman is as old school as it gets.
The excellence of execution.
Representing the Hart family proudly.
Here comes the bad guy.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
Bad guy cruising, so bad he's good.
A superstar who fought his way from the gutter, now to the top of WWE, and he has amassed a treasure trove of gold in the process.
Always oozing machismo is the bad guy.
All right.
Gold around his neck. Gold pyro behind his back. One of the most charismatic competitors in WWE history.
Throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing. And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Now you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it.
Not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
For sure, that was it.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole.
From the middle rope. Oh, a splash! And gets tossed back into the mat.
Hitman expected that.
Look at this.
To the spine.
Slap!
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Quick reaction to Hart there. He's back into the ring. Ah, shin breaker. Step up for the side rush and leg sweep. Diesel fires back.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and
tossing them aside. Driven into the barricade.
What's he at here?
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
From the top,
what's he gonna do?
From the top. Diving elbow drop, are you kidding me? Gotta wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Kicks out after one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Gets inside the ring. Set up for the side rush and leg sweep. Simple but effective leg drop.
Uh-oh, getting ready to...
He must have seen that coming.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
He's looking a little off balance.
Fallaway slam!
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Razor gets countered.
Oh, these two having an answer for everything.
Razor Ramon able to counter.
Oh, a really great swinging neck breaker.
What a left clutch suplex. Neck breaker.
Very nice.
Oops. Gut punch. Nasty. Diesel. Gonna hoist him up.
Close to ending it up.
this one might be headed ringside.
Knee.
Lights out. Some vintage showboating from Diesel right now. He's finding himself in trouble here.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
I would still be careful because Friction Music can strike at any moment.
He's got that sledgehammer. I don't know why he's wasting time.
Disturbing impact. He returns to the ring.
Diesel dodges out of that.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Look at this.
Here.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Step up for the
nicely done. Oh, man.
Heading back to the ring.
He's got to relieve the pressure and escapes.
Oh, almost caught. Good night. Swing chip music. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
His partner's got to be thankful for that.
What a save for
Bret Hart stepping through.
Sharpshooter applied with our wings.
Hooked up.
Oh. Got it. What a tag match we just saw.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing and then some.
Here are your winners, Bret Hart and Razor Ramon.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.